Hey, welcome back to Pete Plays. Here we are. We're on the southern continent, and we're playing Final Fantasy VI. We're trying to get to the factory where they are taking the magic powers out of the espers or the magical beasts. But first, we gotta visit this town. Let's go. Follow the Empire's rule.
Okay.
Those who oppose the Empire receive the death penalty for treason.
Wow, that's rough.
This is the port town of Alberg. The town is occupied by the Empire.
Item shop. Okay.
That's done. What do we got? What is medicine? Cures all ailments except zombie. Interesting. Teleport stone? Oops. Okay, so that gets me out of a dungeon fast, like if I'm dying or something. Ooh, man. Unless we bribe the Imperial soldiers, we can't trade any of our wares in this town. Bah. Oppose us and face our wrath. There's a rumor floating around that there's something of high value on the east side of this continent. The Empire built a lookout post there, and nobody can get past it. Interesting. Let's go to this pub. Whoa! This pub has become the Imperial soldiers' favorite hangout. Ooh! Those Imperial soldiers have taken over my pub. It's all cool! Say, you're not from the Empire, are you? Go on then, get out of here. It's all cool! That guy thinks it's all cool, too. Aha! Welcome! Whew! Now this is the life. Ick.
Interesting. What does this guy say?
What about her? In any case, you probably don't have any chill. Look at him dancing.
Alright, what's up? Oh, hey. I want to see what this person says.
Oh, wait. I already talked to her. Ick. Get out of the way! Move! The name of this tune is Johnny C. Bad. Yes! Got me an elixir. Prevents darkness, prevents confusion and berserk, raises magical damage. Automatically cast Reflect. Amulet. Prevents poison zombie and darkness. Okay, got a couple cool things there. What do you got to say?
I am a scholar of magical properties. Monsters present on this continent have very little to no magic power.
Oh, cool, dude.
Oh, yeah, high potion.
Do I need to go to this inn?
Get out of the way! Move!
Entrance to the harbor is forbidden.
This place belongs to the Empire!
Don't be rude about it.
You can find far superior equipment for sale in the shops of Zen and Miranda to the west.
Interesting. Let me at least see what they have. Dark Claw. Ooh! Cool! It's a bastard sword like Jon Snow has. Sakura Fubu. I'll get one of those just in case he comes back. I've got a bunch of shuriken. Okay. What do you got to say?
I'm a scholar of weapons. 1,000 years ago, during the Great Demon War, it seems that there were 2 Ultima weapons made. One of them was a sword that turned its wielder's spirit into a weapon. The other one was a living weapon, bred for mass destruction utilizing magic.
Interesting. that's what's going on here. Alright, let's save to save here. What a bunch of jokers! Oh, whoops, I didn't equip those new weapons, cause I'm dumb. That should do it. Chica? Chica? Oh, man. Stab him! Actually, I want to go back to the blackjack because I want a different party. Oops. Oh, it's been a while since I've had visitors. Would you like to have a bit of refreshment? Yeah. Yeah. Oh, there's a shop in there too. Baller. I forgot about that. I can remove things that are equipped for you. Only those not in the party. Where is everybody else? I want Shouldn't everybody else be on the ship? Where is everybody? What's going on? Why has the Empire become so afraid? Whoops. Interesting. Huh. Okay, well, I can't yet. I guess I just figured we'd be in here. Well, see, I don't think I've ever gone back to the blackjack. At this part of the game before, but normally you can go back there and, like, you know, equip party members and do all kinds of stuff. But here we go. I guess I'm stuck with these guys across the desert. Dunn and Wyvern. Sundays on NBC. Fire! Wow, that wasn't very good. I like, look at the sprite, you can kind of, it looks like he's laughing almost. I shouldn't have done that. Oh, die. Oh, man. Health than I was expecting. That is annoying. Gilles. Okay. Oh, I want to equip. I think I'll just go double earrings and really up my magic with her, so. Okay, sealed gate lookout post
Whoa! Break it down or whatever. Huh. Oh, good. Oh, I'll fight this guy. Ping. Blizzard. Ooh. Should get rid of that top guy. There we go. Oh, I gotta sneeze. It's right in my face.
Sorry.
Oh boy! Oh goodness. Oh. Caught and thrown out. What? But I beat him. All right, well. Oh, careful. Oh, no, no. Ah, rats. I can fight the bad guys with our stuff. I'm just making sound. Yeah, that was not effective. Ping! That bottom guy's deed. Ping! There we go. Really, the sunbeam power is what works on these guys best. But I'm gonna get thrown out again. Ooh! Rihanna leveled up and learned. Okay, dude. Okay. What? Now there's two up there. Ugh. Yes! Hi, let's fight this guy. I'm gonna be really mad if it turns out that there's no way to beat this right now because I have to go to the other towns and do stuff. Like, that is really gonna annoy me. Because spend all this time trying to get by this person. Okay. Hopefully. Oh, okay. So it must be the case that it is not possible to get through there right now. And I wish I had remembered that instead of wasting my time and yours with all that hullabaloo. Shh! Pochon. Chica! I stabbed him! Right in his umbrella. Thundera! Ow! Oh, that hurts. Well, what the deuce? Let's get healed! Nice. Alright, well, we gotta go this way. Guess with our powers, and we will crush them with might and grace. Might and grace. Dead. Uh-oh. Oh! That was no good. Well, it looks like I'm gonna go back to the airship and heal up again. Jeez, oh Pete. It's been a while since you had visitors. You saw me 35 seconds ago. Okay. So let's go this way. Now let's try that. I don't know. No, I don't want you to get that one. Shoot him with poison! Cool. Let's see if we can go here. Oh, so this is where I wanted to go anyway. What's, hey, dude, what are you doing here? You're an eyesore. Get out of here. What the deuce? No, I'm not staying for free here. What the heck? I've been thinking maybe I should stay here and volunteer to become a soldier. In the empire that ruined our hometown, what about your promise to restore Miranda? Oh, that's weird. Oh, well, of course I don't pledge loyalty to the Empire. Kick these guys' butts, though. Oh. Those guys are easy. Well, if that's how it is, I suppose you could really pull this off. Yeah, get out of my face, dude. That wasn't even hard. Shop. Okay, I have all these things. I don't need those. It's kind of a weird. General Rihanna decided to change sides to the Returners, but I can't figure out why. The odds against them are staggering. Reason Hat raises magic points by a little bit. Magic evade and magic defense go up. Oh, wait, that's not what I want. Yeah, let's go for it. Why not? You! You're Returners! How would you know?
Bell's Cue and the Sergeant. We are back at that. Which is weird, because I walked up to them and talked to them, which means they were in front of me. But, you know, that makes total sense. Pagaw! Should get the dog. Nice. Nice. So take it down to one. Sunbeam! Did I get thrown out? Oh, man. I'm chased out of town. That's really dumb. Oh, what the heck? I've returned. I still hear you talking from here. And you can jump out of that steel tower by those boxes and sneak into the Magic Research Institute. That's exactly what I want. Let's do it. I'm a crazy guy. I feel sick. Hey, get out of here. Hey, jump onto the... Hi, jump on. There's a way to jump, and I don't know how to do it. Ah. How do I jump? Ugh, how? Can't figure out how to get this. I'm supposed to jump onto one of these metal things and just go right over it, and I don't know what's going on. Like, I don't know why I can't get it. I don't understand. No! Ugh! This is really bugging me, man. Ping. Gah. Annoy. Ping. Jump onto the steel tower via those boxes and sneak into the Magic Research Center. Okay. Yes. Do your thing, spooky old man, you creepy dude. Oh, I'm a crazy guy. Look at me being a guy. I'm sick. All right, get out of here. Okay. There we go. Jeeb. I'm gonna throw up. Hey.
Bye-bye.
Nice. Way to go, wacky old man, dude, guy, man, dude, man. Do I go this way, or do I go... Nope, okay, it is that way. Oh, I love this one. Uh-oh, random encounter time. Bing! Got him. Ping! Ping! Not this thing. So we're gonna run into some, maybe some more difficult enemies in here. Sorry, I'm kind of changing my sense on my feet and fall asleep. These are the same guys from earlier. They are not happy that I am here. They are angry that I'm inside the factory and I am gonna fear. Not my best work. Ping! Attack the Doberman Pinscher! Nice, listen to it. That's the ticket! Levitate! Okay, so I can go that way. I can go down. I think I want to go here. Flame tongue? What is that? It's a sword. Randomly cast fire. Yeah. That's awesome. Okay, now I can go back here. Ooh, here we go. Onion. I don't know why he's called Onion, but... Oh, that didn't do much. Probably because he's in the back row. Nice! I'm gonna use a lot of the seal sword in here just to... because... Any machine will have magic abilities, and I just want to nip that in the bud. Decent experience. Got an ether. Oh, here I go. Ooh. Bop. X potion. Well, that was just a big fat waste of time. I think this track is called Devil's Laboratory. But nevertheless, it's a wicked cool track. Alright. Oh boy! Ooh, that hurts. Oh, that's very bad. It's extremely bad. Die. Confusion! Graviga. Oh. Nice! Okay, I need to do some healing here. Abilidad. Katsu has a bunch of... Yeah. Now, you see his heals aren't as effective because his magic power is lower. But since I use his magic points in battle so infrequently, it's better to use him to do like in-game healing. Nice! Got that fire! Ow! Come on, get the proto armor. Dang! Zang! Cool! I really like that sunbeam. It's just pretty cool. Thunderblade! This one's really good. Because Thunder's super effective against machines. So I want to give it to Leon instead of the front. Medicina. Ah, she didn't get it. Ah, crud, crud, crud. Uh-oh. Oh, boy. Oh, boy. Oh, boy. Oh, gosh. Oh, gosh. Sang! Nice, okay, well, goodness. Everybody's in bad shape. Katsu leveled up, though, that's good. It's good. I don't worry about darkness because it doesn't matter. Here we go. Oh, I missed something. Oh, I wish I could get back there. Oh, just onions. 5 of them? That's crazy! Nice! That was cool. Got 3 magic points. That was baller. It's a little bit of a secret time. Wait for it. Ping! Go for the back row! Yeah! ton of experience from these guys. But, look at this. Ooh, Ice Brand. And Wind Mantle. Makes it easier to evade enemy attacks. And we cast Blizzard. Oh man. Yeah, go with that. That's ball. Just a lot of just kind of grindy stuff here in this episode. Oh, you know what I could have ended it with? Or maybe not. I don't know. Chica? Dead. Ow. That didn't work. Oh, die, puppy! Oh, that's that Wind Mantle at work. Aw, dead. Oh, interesting. Wow. Okay, back where I started. These guys, I should do it. Nice. Ow, my back itched. Cool. Drop on here. There is some armor behind me. Hello. I'm gonna see something I don't wanna see. Oh, it's Keithka! I am a living god! I will collect more phantom beasts! I will draw out more magic power from them and I shall revive the three gods of battle! You know, there he is monologuing. Like no one does. Oh! No! You've been drained of all your power already! You're useless to me now! Get out of here! Meh. And I don't need you anymore either! Meh. Oh no, into the trash! Oh man, that is brutal. Alright, I'm gonna finish up this. I'm gonna grab what's in that thing. And then probably gonna call it quits for this episode. This one's a little long, but I was trying to get something to happen because I spent so dumb long trying to get into that outpost before I realized that's not where I'm supposed to be going. But it was good to get a lot of experience and get some grindy type things in, but I attempt. But really it just kinda ended up being a waste of time. Oh good. Chicago? Yeah, Pipsqueak! I think they're called Pipsqueak in the American version. I think. I want to say that is the case. Who knows? Ooh. Oh, there's a box over here. All kinds of stuff. Dragon Knight boots. And make him
Oh, that's not what I want. Okay, so now he can drag you. Just make sure I get all the good stuff before I go down. So once I go down the hole, that's gonna open up a whole new set of things that I wanna wait for the next episode for. So don't wanna do that yet. The nice thing, though, is that the sunbeam just takes care of these guys right away. Oh, hi! Oh, nice! Gold shield. Somebody's getting a gold shield, and they're gonna feel great about it. These onions, that's pretty much all I've been getting is these, which, I mean, as enemies go, really is the one to get. They're the quickest battles, they're the easiest to deal with, they do the least damage. So, you know, why not? No! That wasn't the worst. Good. Let's do that again, just in case. Zang! Nice! Nice! Man, I've been blocking like crazy. Yes! The rune power. Oh, wow, that did nothing. That should take care of him. There we go. Got 4 magic points for that. Well, let's hop back on here. And go back down. And then once I kind of come through here, I'm going to call it quits. Because I'm going to go down here. But that's gonna have to keep till the next episode of Pete Plays. Ooh, thanks for going through that slog with me. Things are about to get super intense. So we'll see you on the next episode. See you on the next episode of Pete Plays. Bye, guys.